So let's say you're in a long-term intimate relationship and you get betrayed. Okay, so what is it that you see when you see your partner at the moment you know of the betrayal? Well, you see the precosmogonic chaos, and here's why. Well, it rattles your unconscious up because you don't know anything anymore. You don't know what the past was, right? You don't know what it was. And it's supposed to be real, and all of a sudden you don't know what it was. And so you come up with wild ideas about what it might have been and what it represented, and then you don't know what the future is going to be anymore. So then your fantasy fills that space, and you don't know who the hell you're looking at, that's for sure, and you don't know much about human beings, and you certainly don't know anything about yourself. And so all of a sudden, not only is everything in chaos inside your mind, but everything is in chaos in your world. And it actually is, and there's no telling the difference between those two things. You know, and so then you're just shattered. And so then you go talk to a therapist for like 2 years, and you think, what happened? What was the reality? And the reality is, because who knows what the reality was, like, but as far as you're concerned, the reality is, I better represent this properly in my head. I better figure out who I was, who that person was, what we did together, and what it meant, because I do not want this to happen again. And so you're healed when you get to the point where you've grasped the bloody moral of the story. What went wrong? And how can I not have that happen again? Because that's the purpose of learning, right? That's the purpose of memory. It's to prepare you for the future. And so you have to pull out of that massive chaos a functional representation that increases your wisdom so that you're not this naive target the next time you enter into a relationship. So at least you can have another relationship without being so traumatized that, you know, you're done. And you know, it can take people years to talk that through, because this landscape of potential opens up when they're betrayed. It's like, well, anything could have been the truth. Well, you to sort through that, you have to wander through all that mess, and it's really painful and emotional as well. You have to sort through all that mess to come out with the new you, right? The renewed you.